Hey guys, thanks for joining me again for another episode of Hiraeth, Call of the Dragon. Huge one today. We are into the FA Cup and we've got a big team, League One, and they are flying. And we also play top of the league as well. It's going to be a tough one. Come and join me. And welcome back, guys. Episode 10, Hiraeth, Call of the Dragon. Here we go. And since you last joined me, we've done all right. Greens everywhere, and we haven't conceded a goal. 8-0 against Dagenham Redbridge. We destroyed them. Off the park, Alex Samuel with an hat-trick within 23 minutes. We were up like 6 or 7-0 at half-time. Really good performance. Followed that on with a 3-0 win to Gloucester. Again, destroyed them, played so well in this game. Good attendance as well, 5,000 people in the door for that game. And then very recently we played Chorley and we beat them 2-0. Bit of a tougher game against a weaker opposition. Love that badge, by the way, that's beautiful. Didn't score until the 54th minute, then Sean Spence finished it off in the 85th. So that's where we are. And today, MK Dons. First round proper FA Cup, tough game. Seriously tough game. And what I thought I'd do, just because Hartlepool will be so easy because they're struggling in 24th, we're going to time travel after that game into Notts County. We're top of the league. So two huge games today. If you're excited, hit that like button, comment, subscribe, all of that jazz. And let's have a look at how the team is doing. So things haven't been that smooth yet. You may have spotted injury to Connor in the Gloucester game. He's only gone and bloody broken his toe. 4 to 7 weeks out and his physicals are taking a battering already. Doesn't look happy, does he? Well, he does actually, but by the by, you shouldn't look happy, Connor. Stop it. And Keston. He's probably going to be okay for today. Let's take a look at the tactics. Let's see what our selection advice is. Yeah, they think he's going to be okay. He's running in at 93-93. Let's go for it. Bugger it, it's a big game. We need him on that pitch for today and I can't afford any more injuries. So, like I say, form has been fantastic. And if we look at the league now, we're still fourth. Even though we're winning these games, we just don't seem to be catching anybody. And this is why. Look at the form of the top, six. Yeovil flying up there. Everybody's winning. Carlisle have drawn a few, but aside from that, is becoming a big difference from these top ones to the middle of the pack. So, really, fourth is good. We've got a great points haul. 52 goals already, by the way. We score goals for fun. And that's why our two top goal scorers, actually the league top goal scorers, and Alex Samuel and Jones Thomas, who's also the best performing player in the league. The things are going well. Let's hope we can take that positivity into this game against MK Dons. It's going to be tough, but I reckon we'll batter them. We'll see. Okay, let's get into the game. Okay, team talk done. Went okay. Let's get into this huge game. Let me just double check, because I was playing about with this the other day. I'm on key highlights, replays. And we're off. Insta highlight. Against a very tough team. But we're playing well, you know. We've got to have ambitions to be doing well against this type of team. We want to move up the leagues. We're against a 4-4-2. Some names I recognise there. Cargill at the back. Regan Poole, who we mentioned previously. And statistically, we started very well. Come on, boys. An early goal might set the tide of this game. Man, I get nervous when it comes to the FA Cup. Just that potential. We're so close from the third round against one of the big teams. And we could get so much money for it, you know. 35 minutes gone. Not much has happened. But here we go. We got a highlight to MK Dons. Marshall coming inside to Gilby. Way too much space. De La Torre's pushed wide. Blakey gets across there. But the cross is there. Oh. That was too easy. Okay, back to Gray, into Keston Davis, whose fitness is looking okay. Danny Williams out to see us. Bit of space, don't lose it, boy. Oh, he's done very well. Samuel, our striker, what are you doing out there, Sam? We need you in the middle. Back to Sears. Oh, not a good ball, King Harms. Samuel, King Harms. Keep it in dispense. He's looking for the opportunity to get the shot away, but it's come back out to Sears into King Harms. Who scores? Get in there, my son. His seventh goal of the season. Ooh. 1-0 against a very good team. Why was there no replay then? Replays. It's on. What are we doing? I want to see that goal. Oh, no. Messing about with the bloody buttons. They equalise. And I bet we'll see that replay. No, we won't. What am I doing wrong here? Anyway, whatever. We're drawing. We've done well statistically. Let's keep it calm. I am happy, boys, but I want a little bit more. Yeah, unlucky. We've done okay. Defence, passionately say, I was impressed. Yes, midfield, always impressed with you boys, controlling it. Jones Thomas weren't happy. And you know what? Samuel, there's a lot more to come from you, son. I want you in the middle. I want you scoring goals, not out wide. Please. Oh, that's what's going on, look. Blooming heck. Okay, King Harms, messed about again, look. We could have another goal. Oh! King Harms is running the show out there. And do you know what? He's been called up to the Welsh under 21 squad as well. How good is that? Blakey. Cargill clears it with ease. Danny Williams back out to Blake. Can he get a decent ball in? Goes to the byline. It's a penalty. Finally. We get some penalties in our favour. Come on, Samuel. You've been on great form scoring goals lately. Make it 2-1. Come on. This could happen. 2-1. 15th goal of the season. And we are up 2-1 against a League One team. Two whole divisions above us. And a well-performing League One team, I should add. 60 minutes gone. Oh. Highlight, I don't want to mess about yet. Back with their keeper. Puts it up there to Woolery, who wins it, but Keston Davis cleans up with ease. Nice and simple. What was that? De La Torre skips past Blakey. What's happening? Oh. It's always our mistakes that are the downfall. Right, Sturkey on for Wake. Let's get somebody in there who's got a little bit more steel to them. I want to bring Jamie on, but honestly, this boy isn't on good form. Let's give it a bit more time. Let's just leave it at that. Sturkey's coming on for weight. And it's their free kick. Britton up wide, puts it in there. Nombi headers it over. We're sticking to positive. Matt Blake has picked up a knock. Oh, that's a nasty one. He's on 54%. Potential foot injury. I cannot risk it. Jack Davis, get on there, son. Not as good, but with 20 minutes to go, I cannot carry anybody against this type of quality. 10 minutes left. Right, let's get Jamie Thomas on for Samuel. And come on. Jones, concentrate, boys. Was that a good one? No, they're overwhelmed by it. 3 minutes, 2 minutes. Oh, no. Woolery with a throw-in into a guard. Don't dive in. Get it out. God. 5 minutes added on. Hang on. Pause. I can't demand more. Right. I don't know what to do. Let's just leave it. You don't know what to do. Just leave it. 2, 3, 4. All over. All over. Blow up. Yes. Get in there. 2-1. And thoroughly deserved. Look at the stats. We've battered them in all areas. Oh, boys, performance of the save so far. Passionate, well done, lads. Guys, we beat a League One team. That doesn't deserve a big thumbs up. Then what does? Oh-ho! Right. Blakey. Ah, fine. Bruised ankle. I'm glad I brought him off. And £36,000. Yeah, that's going to make a lot of difference. Okay. I'm going to find out who we're playing in the second round. Come back for that. And then we're going to get into that game against Notts County. See you in a bit. FA Cup, round two, draw time. This could be huge. In other news, Sturkey's pulled his hamstring. 2 days. He'll be all right. Okay. Big teams in there. Ipswich. They must have gone down. No, they were in League One anyway, weren't they? God, that's a big club to be there. And Sunderland. I personally want an easy, easy game. And then a big one for round three. Draw all teams. Go. Where are we? Down here. Eastleigh or Chorley? Chorley was just beaten 2-0 and Eastleigh bottom the Vanarama. That's amazing. Come on. We'll destroy them. Q losing 3-0. But anyway, wow. Round three is an honest possibility. Let's get into that game. It's Notts County. And I skip the Hartlepool one. We don't want to see that, do we? See you in a bit. Okay. In ever so typical fashion, we've picked up a few injuries before the games. It's always the important ones. And look, Keston Davis, our star centre-back, is out for a few days. Nothing big, but don't really want to risk him. So Alex Evans is coming in. And the reality is, if we compare him to Keston Davis, there is a big gulf in class, isn't there? I think defensively they're the same, but everything else, Keston is that calm influence at the back. King Harms is back from his international little voyage with the under-21s. He played one game but didn't score, but still proud of the boy. And here we go. Let's get into the game against Notts County. But before I do that, I should tell you, we beat Hartlepool 1-0. That was a tough game. Just about beating them in the 75th minute with another Alex Samuel goal. So this is going to be a lot harder, I think. Notts County are the favourites this year, and they are flying, and so they should be. They've got a good team. That ball divine is still going to be haunting us, no doubt. Passionately, come on, lads, show me what you can do. That didn't go down well, did it? So, let's get into it. Honestly, no, this is the type of game that will make or break our season. We are flirting on the outskirts of the top couple of teams. Right, that's done correctly now. But we're not breaking in. I'm sure if we get this win, we will go within 3 points of them. But if we lose, it's up to 11 points. It's your literal 6-point game. We've started okay. 15 minutes gone, not a single highlight. Statistically, we're pretty much on average. We're matching them in terms of a formation. Come on then, boys. Let's have a bit of action, please. Half hour gone. We've not seen a single thing, and here we go. But sadly, it's there. Highlight. Ball divine. There he is. Into Kelly Evans. It's a good ball. Tristan Evans sees very calmly back into Gray, who picks it up. So it must have been a header. Oh, what are you doing, my boy? Luckily, it was Danny Williams, whose calmness personified. Blake inside to Spence. Spence out to Blake with a bit of space. Jones Thomas. Put your head down, son. Oh, is that a good ball? Oh, that was almost perfect into King Harms. Defensively clear. Tristan into Williams. Williams with a poor ball. And we're a bit high up here. The pitch is rooming behind. And Miller could take advantage of that. But he's pushed wide with a dreadful pass. O'Brien out wide. Too much space. And you could see that happening, can't you? Jim O'Brien with a thunderbolt of a strike. Oh, Miller out wide, one ball. Look at the space in here. And that's a good touch to take him into more space. And he just, oh, bolts it into the corner. Good goal. Half hour gone. We're losing against the best team in the league. Where's the ball? It's a throw in. Into Miller. Spence picks up a net. Let's break, boys. Oh, is that a... It's a good ball, Samuel. Oh, just didn't have the composure. All 101s are broken in Football Manager. They totally are, by the way. Okay, 40 minutes gone, coming up to half-time. We are definitely the better team at the moment, but we are losing. That all-important statistic is the goals, and they are up on it. Oh, no. Right then, passionately tell them. No, no, assertively tell them. We're not doing badly at all. No. Yeah, do you know what? We're not really doing. I want more. Okay. Come on, let's get into this. Don't want to change anything. We're performing okay, aren't we? I'll just constantly ask for more. Right, throw in. Sears into eight. Don't lose it. Sears back again. Back into eight. Put the ball in there, son. Jones Thomas. Back into eight. Into Danny Williams. Waits there to King Harms. Dinks over Jones Thomas. Oh, it comes up to Samuel. Oh, Samuel, my boy. One all. Oh, that was a scruffy goal, wasn't it? It was just all over the place. Danny Williams with a no-look pass. Wait into Harms. Just dinks it up with a pitching wedge. Great defending. And, oh, that was composure, wasn't it? That lad by there. Bird. Mate, did you drop your... Yeah, 6.6. Okay. Into the second half. We've got our goal. In terms of on the bench... Keston's there, but I don't want to bring him on too much. Jamie's on the bench. Who's not performing? Oh, do you know what? I'm afraid to change it just now. It's just demand more. Yes, okay. Corner, Blakey. Good ball. King Harms. Oh, hits it over. He was leaning back by the looks of it. And now it's Slocum to clear it. And maybe it's a highlight for those again. Miller, who's a great big presence up front. And Boldervine, who's haunted us for years now, with a great ball, Robert, straight into Gray's hands. And I need the change. And you know what? Keston, oh, I know you've got a groin injury, but Alex is struggling. I'll give him 10 minutes at the end. Jamie's going to come on for Alex, and Jack will come on for Sears. Okay, that'll do. Right, Tristan. Gives it into Spence. Lots of space out there. Jones Thomas. Skinny man. Oh. Oh, he's gone past him. Very messy, but he's got space. Jones Thomas! You beauty! What a goal. I'd be interested to see this highlight because it looked like he fell over. This tackle here must have just... Oh, bobbled through and he gets up, skips past Bird, who cocks up again. And look at that for a finish. You never see many of those from the from that tight an angle. 2-1, 30th goal of the season, and we are up. Do I want to make those changes? Yes. Okay. I demand some more. I can. Defensively, I don't really want to change it. Look, 3 points off the top. We are flying, boys. 10 minutes left. Oh, can I demand some more? And I will make a sub just to burn a minute or two. And it's going to be... I can't take Keston on. He's just not going to be up for it. Maybe Callum. Just a fresh pair of legs. On for weight. 5 minutes. Oh, three, two, one. The minutes are ticking by. 4 minutes have added on. Come on. Two. Is it all over? It is. 2-1. Oh, we are flying. I must admit... Before this episode, I wasn't that optimistic. Playing a very good League One squad and on paper the best team in the league. And we've come away with two bloody victories. And look at this form. We are doing fantastic. Okay, I'm going to shoot along. What I'm going to do, I'm going to play this game off camera. We're going to beat Chorley and then we'll come back for the third round. Who's it going to be? Maybe it's one of the big boys. Let's find out together, okay? I hope you enjoy, guys. That's another fantastic episode of Hiraeth Call of the Dragon. If you have enjoyed it, please hit that like button. And I'll see you next time round. I've been Johnny. This is JDFM. You guys take care.